Now is the time. All right.
Over there. What do you think?
Very well.
This'll definitely complicate setting up camp. I know. Catch! Phew! When in doubt, burn them out! Hey, partner. Is this the effluvium? Be careful not to touch it. Ugh! This place is filled with that vapor stuff. Don't breathe it in or your health will drop. Thank you.
it's you two.
Have we met?
Sorry, I forgot. You were out cold when I found you.
I'm from the First Fleet. You folks are lucky to be alive.
Hang on. She must be the one who saved us. Oh my gosh, thank you. Thank you.
Just glad you're still in one piece. Fifth Fleet, am I right? What are you doing out here?
Actually...
This is from Zorah Magdaros? I'll see what I can find. I've spent years delving into this valley's secrets. And I'm starting to understand a thing or two. Now it's your turn. Learn all that you can about this place. Next time we meet, we can compare notes. Sound good?
Yes. We're on the job.
Good. See ya.
You should prepare before going down to the bottom of the Rotten Vale. There might not be any turning back once we're there.
Now is the time.
Breathtaking. Raffinos. They look so free. So, what's the bottom of the veil like?
I could not say. Though we have learned much, what we have are mere facts. And not a single clue to what truth they add up to.
We know Zorah Magdaros is heading there, but why?
The world is full of mysteries to consume us.
Yeah, and delicious mysteries to consume. I think I found something.
Let's set her down. Or not. As I thought.
Oh.
hunting grounds. We should regroup. Hmm.